The Governor General touched on a number of issues, among them the measures by her government to combat crime on the island. She called on solutions to remain ambitious and visionary for future goals. She was full of praise for the West Indies cricket teams for the World Cup successes they've enjoyed. She singled out the 2020 tournament in particular, with the West Indies team led by St. Lucia's Darren Sammy.
In many respects, that collective good and individual action is beautifully demonstrated in the area of sports here at home. Without a doubt, our nation is still very much exuberant over the recent successes of the West Indies women's and men's cricket teams in becoming the world champions in the 20-over form of the game, as well as the under-19 male team, which also became champions in the 50-overs format. In the case of the senior men's team led by our very own Captain Darren Sammy, they achieved the additional distinction of being the only team to have won this title twice. And on both occasions, the team was led by our Darren Sammy.
The Governor General also spoke of plans to transform the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College into a full-fledged university. She went on to applaud the St. Lucian cricketers for coming off victorious at the under-15 level.
My government will continue its efforts to expand access to sporting and recreational facilities through investments at the community level throughout St. Lucia. As my government has repeatedly emphasized, our country must be developed in a fair, balanced, and equitable way. In fulfillment of that mission, no community must be left behind.
The Governor General delivered the remarks during her throne speech on Tuesday in the House of Assembly. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.